Hi friends, here is the biggest update of this hour, that is GE mains registration will be starting from today itself. That is, official announcement has been done. According to the expectation, it was supposed to be happen in the April, that is first attempt, but now the second attempt will be happening in the April, and first attempt in the January itself there was a window available, as I have discussed earlier, that it can, if it will be taking place, then it will be taking place in the last week of January, and that's what happened. That is, examination date has been announced sideways, you can check the date, and registration has been started from their side, but as of now it is not available for the student. Once it will be started, I will try to show you live how you can fill the application form, because this is very important. Later you will find the difficulty, but yeah, I can edit the name or parent's name or not, so there will be no facility of this thing. So please try to make sure that you fill the application very carefully. It will be available up to 12th of January, so from now up to 12th of January you have the time. Don't be in a hurry, and there will be no requirement of document for general student, only your photograph and signature will be required. And for category a student, if you are from SCST, OBC, PWD, then you need to provide the category certificate. If you don't have, then you can provide the declaration form, and how you will fill everything I will be showing you very soon in the same channel. So please try to subscribe the channel, so that you will be getting all the update and information at the right time. As I have promised you earlier, that at the right time I will try to provide you all the updates. So I have informed you about the application, so please try to make your study plan according to the date that has been released now. And one more news, that is a quite good news for the student, that is 75% criteria is not applied this year as well. As you can see sidewise, the eligibility criteria for JEE 2023, so you just need to pass the class 12 examination and then you will be eligible for the admission in NIT and IIT college. So this is a bad news for dropper student, because they will be having same type of competition now. Otherwise they would be having the benefit, but now they are having very less time, that is in the January itself, and April the second attempt will be done.
So now I would like to introduce the Philo app, where you can get the solution of all your question, doubt, or you have problem with any type of concept related to JEE or NEET or boards examination. Then you can get the solution 24/7 with these three easy steps. That is, first you have to download the Philo app in the Play Store, and then you have to do the sign up process using your mobile number, and after that take the photo of your question and upload that in the app, and after that within 60 seconds you will be connected to the India's best educator.
Question mein aap kehna chahte hain ki bulb ki power kitni hai, agar bulb jo hai wo 220 voltage par operate ho raha hai, right? Is battery ka jo voltage hai wo aapko given hai 220, to ye aapko simple relation ho gaya yahan par. अब अगर कोई आपको और डाउट है तो बताइए।
So without wasting your time, download the Philo app. Link is available in the description box and use the code IEB001. You will get the 10% instant discount. Thank you.